Hello children, today I will introduce you with vowel sound A. Students, in previous class you all learn alphabet. There are 26 letters in our English alphabet. 21 are consonant and 5 are vowels. See the chart. There are two cats, white cat and brown cat. The white cat carry consonants and brown cat carry vowels. There are 21 consonants and 5 vowels. Consonants are more and vowels are less. But student, without vowels, we cannot make words. See here. A, E, I, O and U. There are 5 vowels. How many vowels are there? A, E, I, O, U. Let's we learn the sound of vowel A. The sound of vowel A is A. See here. The sound of vowel A is A. Here I wrote some sentences. First, a cat is on a mat. Here the sound of A is A. K at a cat, M at a mat. Second, it is a fat cat, F at a fat, K at a cat. Third, a bag is on the table, B ag a bag, T able, table. Fourth, a parrot is on the tree. Pa, arrow, parrot. So student, here the sound of A is A. Let's revise. The sound of vowel A is A. There are 5 vowels. See again. There are 21 consonants and 5 vowels. Now I will teach you ad family. See student, what is this? This is a cat. This is a cat. K at a cat. And the cat is very fat. F at a fat. This is a rat. R at a rat. This is a mat. M at a mat. The cat is sat on mat. S at a sat. So at a sat. F at a fat. K at a cat. R at a rat. M at a mat. S at a sat. Cat likes hat. H at a hat. And rat likes bat. B at a bat. F at a fat. Fat means mota. K at a cat. Cat means billy. R at a rat. Rat means chuha. H at a hat. Hat means topi. M at a mat. Mat means chatai. S at a sat. Sat means batna. B at a bat. Bat means balla. Okay, students, see the flashcard. R at a rat. F at a fat. K at a cat. M at a mat. S at a sat. H at a hat. B at a bat. The flash फ्लैश कार्ड इज़ वेरी यूजफुल टू लर्न अल्फ़ाबेट्स एंड सेंटेंसेस. नाउ स्टूडेंट आई विल टीच यू एन फैमिली. सी हियर, दिस इज ए मैन. This is a man. Man. And this is a van. We go to school by van. Van. This is a pen. Pen. And this is a can. Can. And this is a fan. Fan. And this is ran. So students, see here. This is a man. Man. Man means aadmi. Can means दूध का डब्बा. Fan. Fan means पंखा. Van. Van means गाड़ी. Pen. Pen means कढ़ाई. Ran. Ran means दौड़ना. So see here. This is a flash card. See here. Ran. Ran means दौड़ना. Van. Van means gaadi. Pen. Pen means kadhai. Can. Can means doodh ka dabba. Fan. Fan means pankha. Man. Man means aadmi. Okay, is that clear? Now I will teach you a family. See here. This is a cap. Cap. And what is this? This is a map. Map. And this is a tap. The apple tap. And this is a lap. The apple lap. And this is gap. Gap. And this one is nap. So student, cap means topi. Map means naksha. Tap means null. Nap means sustana. Lap means godi. Gap means do chijo ke beech ka antar. Students, see here. Nap. Gap. gap. The apple lap. The apple tap. The apple map. The apple cap. Students, this is family garden. This is at family flower, and F family flower, and N family flower. At. R at a rat. Rat means chuha. B at a bat. Bat means balla. F at a fat. Fat means mota. M at a mat. Mat means chatai. S at a sat. Sat means batna. H at a hat. App. This is app flower. M app a map. Map means naksha. T app a tap. Tap means null. L app a lap. Lap means godi. K app a cap. Cap means topi. N app a nap. Nap means sustana. G app a gap. Gap means do chijo ke beech ka antar. N flower. M an a man. P an a pen. Man means aadmi. Pen means kadhai. R an a ran. Ran means daudna. V an a van. Van means gaadi. F an a fan. Fan means pankha. K an a can. Can means doodh ka dabba. Okay, is that clear? At family, F family and N family. Now, let's revise. The sound of A is air. What is the sound of air? The sound of A is air. And how many vowels and consonants? There are 21 consonants and 5 vowels. Which are they? They are A, E, I, O, U. Is that clear? Thank you. Have a nice day.